see a big round of applause for Grandmaster Jim Brassard.
An arrow can only be shot by pulling it backward. Likewise, you can shoot yourself forward in the martial arts by pulling yourself back to the beginning. Furthermore, the more you pull back, the greater and faster the forward thrust. This is the way of the masters.
Dear martial arts friends and students of Grandmaster Brassard. Since the success of his Shaolin Kempo Combinations series, he has had a boatload of questions about them. He was also alarmed of how little they know about the information embedded in them. And that includes many high-ranking black belts as well. So by request he has decided to start a series of video lessons that will explore and reveal the knowledge that are encoded within them. And, these principles are universal tactics that apply to all fighting arts. And when you are aware of these principles it will breathe life into your skills. These lessons are not just what to do to win a life or death confrontation, but what not to do as well will be touched upon. You will learn the old school secrets that have been lost over time and will give you the edge in the martial arts. Grandmaster Ed Parker wrote, "Principles of motion take precedent over the sequence of motion." When you understand the principles that govern these self-defense techniques, you will have the tools to engineer your own. Each one of these combinations is a mini lesson in combat. They all have major and minor lessons each. Grandmaster Brassard will reveal those lessons in his Inside Combinations course. The course starts with the foundations. It was 1979 when he first heard at a seminar with a very celebrated master that the system of Shaolin Kempo Karate is based off of numbers 3, 6 and 7 combinations, which are taught first. So we will start with these master key techniques and you will learn the following. How many combos are there? And the legend of the final test in the Shaolin Temple that leads to this number. Do you know why combination 6 is taught first and not number 1? The answer is a little more than it being the easiest to learn. What is the major principle of combo 6? Knowing this one simple rule will help you correct a battery of bad self-defense techniques. Some variations shown over the years, ending with the most advanced shown in 1984 by a grandmaster. The timing of this when learned will enhance your skill and speed overnight. You will also learn how the timing feeds the advanced version of 6. And what other combination it is related to. This is the beginning to seeing how the system has relations to other parts within it. The best part of all this is that you can now download these lessons right now and get started today. No waiting for the DVDs to come in the mail. Your instructor is Grandmaster Jim Brassard, who has been awarded multiple times in more than 3 martial arts hall of fames around the country. Most notable awards were in 2007 where he received the Pioneer in the Martial Arts Award alongside Power Ranger Jason David Frank. And in 2010 he received the Outstanding Contribution to the Martial Arts as a Grandmaster where Grandmaster Ji Han Jae, the gold belt fighter that fights Bruce Lee in the movie Game of Death, was honored as well. He has also been awarded one of the top 200 schools and instructors in North America out of 35,000 by Macho Martial Arts Supply Company and Martial Art Business Magazine. Furthermore, in 2016 he received a sports commendation for the martial arts by Barack Obama, the President of the United States. Soon after in 2017, the Martial Arts Hall of Fame in New York awarded him with the Presidentially Awarded Martial Artist of the Year. It was the first time the award had been given out since it started in 1976. In 2018 he was listed as one of the world's greatest martial artists in the book The Sensational 600 along with names such as Bruce Lee, Chuck Norris, Bill Superfoot Wallace, Arnold Schwarzenegger and many more. If you would like to learn more on Grandmaster Brassard's martial arts courses and lessons, then just go to jamesbrassard.com.
Thanks for watching. These videos are tremendous. You better like them too or I'll be back.